The coronavirus pandemic has brought a lot of havoc on the aviation industry, leaving many airlines at the edge of diving into bankruptcy. And many of these airlines have had to adopt various cost-cutting measures, such as staff layoffs, early retirements of their older planes, etc., all in order to ensure that they will survive this tough ordeal. However, one move which has proven effective for many airlines is moving freight. And airlines like Kenya Airways have even converted some of their Boeing 787 Dreamliners into temporary freighters in order for them to at least have a revenue stream during these tough times. This surge in demand for freighter airplanes desperately needs to be addressed, and one upcoming airplane promises a lot upon its arrival, and perhaps it might solve this problem once and for all. So, which is the airplane in question, and why will it be a game changer? Let's find out. The airplane in question is none other than the Boeing 777-300 Extended Range Special Freighter. Dubbed the Big Twin, the plane is basically a converted freighter based on the highly successful Boeing 777-300ER. A converted freighter is basically an airplane which was built as a passenger airplane but was later on converted to a freighter airplane. If you wish to learn more about freighter airplanes, kindly do so by clicking the card on the top right of the video. Upon its entry into service, this plane will be the largest twin-engine freighter in the world, and it is important to note that this plane won't be newly built, but will be based on retired 777 passenger airplanes, which will be converted to freighters. On one of my videos entitled "What Happens to Airplanes After Getting Retired," I said that some retired planes may get new life, but as freighters, and this is what this upcoming airplane will be. Essentially, airlines after retiring their 777-300ER planes, they can simply convert them to freighters and give the planes new life. This method normally prolongs an airplane's life, enabling it to generate revenue for any airline. This program traces its roots back in 2019 when GECAS and Israel Aerospace Companies announced the launch of the 777 ERSF program. The Israel Aerospace Company will be responsible for converting the planes it receives to freighters, and GECAS already delivered the first plane to the firm for freighter conversion. The plane will also be the only prototype which will be tested on an upcoming test campaign program. There are several advantages this plane will offer, and one of them is increased cargo capacity. Currently, Boeing offers the 777-200 freighter, which is 63 meters long. The 300 ERSF will be longer, stretching up to 74 meters. It will offer 25% more capacity than the standard 200 freighter, which means more revenue for the airlines which will operate the plane. Another advantage the plane will offer is efficiency. Jet fuel is the number one expense for any airline, and airlines are always in constant need of fuel-efficient airplanes like the new Boeing 787 and the Airbus A350. Since the 777-300 ERSF is a twin-engine plane, it will burn 21% less fuel per every ton of cargo than a standard four-engine Boeing 747-400 freighter. The most important of all the pros this plane will offer is its commonality with other 777 airplanes. Airplane commonality is very important, as it always ensures a pilot can move to another airplane type with minimal training, because pilot training is always expensive. Since this upcoming plane will have a 90% commonality with other 777 airplanes, it will help ensure that the plane will be advantageous and profitable for airlines. The launch customer of this plane will be Kalita Air, who will take delivery of three planes in 2023, as the airline is looking to replace its aging Boeing 747s with more efficient jets. Other potential customers for this plane will be FedEx and DHL. With the increasing demand for freighter airplanes, this plane will be the best solution to go for. And one thing I'm sure about is that this plane will definitely take a big chunk out of this ever-growing freighter market. Are you excited about this upcoming plane? Let me know your thoughts in the comment section. And as always, thank you very much for watching this video. And in case you're new here, my name is Martin, and welcome to the Skyline. Please subscribe for more great aviation content coming soon. And otherwise, thank you very much for your time, and have a nice time ahead, and please take care. Goodbye.